I'm headed back to look for clues of Big Boy's whereabouts. Be careful, Tracy. Big Boy has put a contract out on you. Search in the warehouse. Scene 5, Scene A. Oh, we're in the top beams. This is where I started to suck in majorly when I was younger. Really, and it'll probably continue into my adult life. Oh well, welcome back anyway. Been a while, hasn't it? Nah, I'm kidding. It's not really. Anyway, on the thrill. Ah, see, we get to shoot down them now. Everyone has guns now, and I can't dock them apparently. I'll start walking like that. Continuously. That'd be a boring let's play if I just walk my phrases. Oh, ugh, damn it. Gotcha. No, that was gonna happen. This is gonna be fun. Clearly I've not lost it. Again then? When I say lost it, of course, I mean, you know, the skill that I've been displaying all throughout my other parts of this. Said that was a straight face. Reload at some point. Yeah. Saves it. Was that in the corner? Ignore that. It doesn't say save state. Oh, stay saved. Oh. Nah. Forget I'll start here, so. Is that an honors guy I saw? I think it was. None too sure though. There's always these jumps that screw me. Hey. What's up? Don't be rude. CS guy's gonna make things difficult for me. Oh, whoa, no, no. I killed him. Damn it. Now we're at the start of level? No, no we don't. Right, I'm gonna make a promise and say that my next let's play won't use a single save state, right? Make sure it's really, really easy. Whoa! Well, this is fair. straight to the jaw. I'm gonna start rushing now because I'm getting pure annoyed. Ah, welcome back. You missed me. I can't believe I actually did that and then bloody we've got slow down gonna maybe I'll start editing out my death. Probably cut down the number of videos. Sorry, the length of video time I do. Most of these will take 5 minutes. If that. Probably less than a minute each. Could fit the entire Dick Tracy into one part if I didn't die. Think about that. I don't suppose the YouTube limits anymore. That kinda loses its merit. Hey, Jesus, man. Oh, no. Maybe we should keep moving forward. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I must have jumped past that bit that I died at as well, without even rising. What was I saying, the level? Oh my god. Go, go, go. Jesus, man. That was tough. Alright, it wasn't that tough. Still. Oh. Jesus, man. On to the second part. That was one of the big boys, man. He'll take me right to the hideout. A new lead. A new lead indeed. Important I didn't know. Right, before we start this. You know the drill. Let's go. Jesus. Oh. Oh, Jesus, man, this one's hard. Oof. Oh no, that was... I'll use a continue. Oh, that's not tough. Nope. Screen all the time. Ah, what? He only stays on top of the car for a second. Deck, face the right way. Why does he keep facing the wrong way? Oh, sorry. Chance of this one. Coming. Just get slaughtered. Every time, how's he managed to fire off a bullet when you kill him the second he pokes his head out? Eventually I'll just memorize this whole bit. I'm gonna do it that many times I can see it. So orange, red, purple, blue. Saying to myself, I need to. And if I mess up this time, I'm kind of screwed because I'm gonna have to keep going with this. Nah, I know I missed a guy there. Big boy must have a hell of a lot of guns. I mean, all Dick Tracy's. It's on halfway, don't mind. You know, Dick Tracy said was a. That was one of Big Boy's goons. I mean, Jesus, man. Definitely one in the road. Safety and then hope to god that this guy just does not hit me when I'm paused. May have saved in a bad spot here. Right, so somehow I need to break the game and just see how good I was doing that time as well. I suppose I could technically duck, but I think eventually someone will hit me. I don't think this is very fair. No, no! After that ingenuity on my part. Oh, some fireball on the ground. Jesus, Jesus. Who saw through my cunning plan? So as long as I don't shoot one of them, I'll be fine. Save state here because we can do this one. At least this one has a modicum of fear. sort of. So I think I need to dart up somehow, shoot the guy into halt. Eat lead, copper. Tracy falls into a trap. Fake. Don't like the look of that gun either. So let's do this then. Let's beat this. What's his name again? Oh, Flattop. There you go. Then I'm a Dick Tracy, then I'm a Dick Tracy. Not quite sure I'm gonna beat him. Cause he can drill on the floor. Jeez, man, you have eyes actually everywhere for this level. That guy's throwing at me here is ridiculous. Flattop himself, get the big machine gun. No. Yeah, that's right, I didn't load a state. I reckon I've got enough life so I can actually make it. No, enough continues, I should say. Screen them at the exact same point, or literally. Again, I'll use the continue. And that's it, stay. If I can make it to that bit with 13 a hit, I'll be fine. Yeah, shit. Because he always goes low. There you go, I'll load the state finally. Woohoo! It's probably just save state after everything he shows up so I know what he's doing. Otherwise it'll take too long. Cause I'm not very good. He's been nice to me now. He's shooting above me all the time. Look, I'm well trained in that dodging though. Nah, see now he's not being very nice to me again. You can just walk him off the screen. Gonna continue shooting down away so we can try and dodge that. That's gonna be a fun fight. Oh, he's going the wrong way. This is the kind of safety after every couple of hits fight. Makes sense, I've got one hit left. On me. I wish he had one hit left. But no, I know he's not gonna. That was probably the luckiest thing I've ever seen. I didn't see if he fired high though. Oh no. I wonder why I didn't shoot that time. Really? He's gonna start throwing bombs at me now, I bet. Looks like I can see the bit at the top. Oh, you got to be joking. What the hell? Oh my god. Because of that sphere. I shouldn't stick to the middle of the screen, he's more likely fire there. Not the side of the screen. Maybe she's stuck. Nah, I seem to have a pretty good lock in there, don't I? flat top. Dig. I'm just gonna save after every hit. Oh, why did I jump there? I don't know. I don't know why I jumped. Save for protection. That was just skill. He is. Don't know what happened there, I pressed down, you just didn't duck. So, I think Flattop's gonna take number one for hardest boss so far. I wonder how long the game's got left. Come on, he's nearly dead. Come on. I think I hit him there, I'm not sure. Come on, you can do it. Tracy. Sure, but I think I actually got him there. I think he's one hit left. And as with what was his name? The last guy I fought. Took a very long amount of time to do it in. What was his name again? I generally don't remember. I know it was lips, but lips was ages ago. Shoulders you met in the alley. Print face, I think. Get in the warehouse. Oh, Jesus, man, he's still got a hit left. I hear it. Oh no. Sorry, done the wrong thing. Big boy flat top, down where you'll never find him, Flatfoot. Ah, I see what you did there. witty. Oh, pata. Yeah. Score 5. go somewhere. Stage 5. And a well-earned save state. So I'm using nothing there. Wish I could have a counter of how many times that saved, state save things popped up. Well, maybe one day. Jesus, man.